and Elisa. Two minds combined.
Here are the gifts.
Mini blow-up dolls.
Yeah. I never thought that there'd be a blow-up doll in my likeness. Never thought that was ever going to be a reality. It is now, Mum. You must be so proud right now.
They've actually made a plaited balloon there.
Mine looks like a librarian from YMCA. So just to the left of the Native American.
That's brilliant. Thank you so much, Ian and Lisa.